Then I lost my mind, and my breathing was ragged and my eyes were blind. And I ran and I fled to the dry riverbed, and I searched for release of some kind. But those Romans of yore, they brought with them a lot that they should answer for. For each patch of the ground, well, the nettles are found, and I braced as I sank to the floor. Like the time I walked barefoot from Gossington to Horsepath in a bid to keep me sane, but found more pain. Now the woodpecker lamps on the dry riverbed, the nettles are dead, the nettles are dead. With the branches in front and the bark at my back. Though the mercy was small, barely mercy at all, still it stilled their melee on my track, and comfort I sought. Disabused myself of the erroneous thought that each little thing has to come with a sting, and to bring little more than it ought. Like the time I locked myself inside and cried, the night after I crossed the great divide, yet still I cried. Like the time I walked along an unlit lane at midnight at the mercy of the fates, and found my gate. Now the woodpecker lamps on the dry riverbed, the nettles are dead, the nettles are dead.